I'm still here, I'm still here. Though the devil tried to kill me, I'm still here. God held me in his arms, protect me with his hands. That's why I am still here. Oh Lord, I am still here. Sing it one more time. I'm still here, I'm still here. Though the devil try to kill me, I'm still here. God held me in his arms, protect me with his hands. That's why I am still here.
One chapter to the Lord, everything. Verse 24. Mr. Sarah of the shocking life. Mr. The Lord. Samuel look on him and say, has the Lord has great delight in burnt offerings and sacrifice as in obeying the voice of the Lord. Hallelujah. Behold, to obey is better than sacrifice, and to harm than the fat of bulls. As a lot of people are come content about them and bring sacrifice to the Lord. The Lord no want your sacrifice unless you are obedient. The Lord no want your offering unless you are obedient. The Lord no want your come give me more praise unless you're obedient. You must be obedient to what the Lord say. Then the Lord can accept your praise. Enough people are not Adventists. They are old. All Adventists can't talk about a commandment of law and Sabbath. The Bible says to obey is better than sacrifice. I will never hear me. Bring all your sacrifice you want coming at the church. God now accept it unless you are obedient. Bring all of your offerings. Bring all of your tithe. Keep serving God from Sunday to Friday, from Friday to Sabbath. It will work nothing if you're not obeying the voice of God. You must hear God talking to you. You must hear the voice speaking to your soul. And when the voice speaks to you, you must get up. You must respond. You must act. You must not only believe, you must be a new one. My heart.
in spite of my pain, in spite of all.